Now when I talked to God, I knew he'd understand. He said, stick by me and I'll be your God in hand. But don't ask me what I think of you. I might not give the answer that you want me to.